Hey guys, it's KDK Gaming, and today we're back again with another Minecraft episode, and I'm gonna be doing this episode with John. So without further ado, let's begin today's episode. John, I'm gonna invite you to the game, or can you just join?
I'll just join you in a second.
Okay.
Someone put on one of my words, but I am on my way.
Sounds good. Resume the game. Just wait for John. And in the now deleted footage, I accidentally created two diamond pickaxes. So, today we are going to go mining for diamonds and then try to find obsidian so that way we can create the enchanting table to finish out the enchanting table room. So, without further ado, let's go ahead and do that.
I just had an idea. I know this is kind of unrelated to getting what we're trying to get.
Right.
But shouldn't we just... We have iron, right?
Yeah, we got plenty of it in the valuable chest. Absolutely gods of it.
Hang on. Let me see how much is in there, though. Depending on how much is in there. What's that? Because what we could do is we could make a Fortune 3 pickaxe if we get villagers off the ground.
John.
Yeah.
Hear me out. You said we could make
Let me explain this first. I'll explain that here in a second. But you gotta listen to me so I can explain it. So if we make an A.
Hey John, you're cutting out.
I can get a Fortune 3 book. And then.
What were you saying? Sorry, you cut out.
I'm gonna switch to my phone so I don't cut out as much. Because my laptop's black.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
John will be right back, fellas. He's just switching to his phone.
I'm back. Anyway. So, let's see. So basically, if I can get a enchanted with Fortune 3 diamond pickaxe, then we can get more diamonds. And then you can go mining, and like, if you find diamonds, you can like write down the coordinates of the diamonds, and you can just break anything else along the way.
Okay, but hear me out. We don't have in the enchanting table room. Right now we don't have.
Yes. Hang on, let me finish. That wasn't the entire point. You can use villagers though to get books. Like enchantment books.
Oh, I did not know that. My bad.
All good. We just need a lot of wood.
Okay.
So I will start getting that in a moment.
Okay.
But I have to let go too.
So for now, what I'm gonna do is water, cows.
You mean unalive? I mean, it worked.
Yeah. Okay, we'll do.
So my audio kind of probably just happened. Let's see here. Oh, wait. We don't even need to get another bookshelf. There's a bookshelf in this house. Alright, and now we also have all the bookshelves we need.
Okay.
I'm set with this bookshelf. Or I'll make another bookshelf and put it in the house.
And John, we should probably sleep real quick.
Yeah, this villager's in your bed. There you go.
I don't know know why, but here lately, John.
What?
I don't know why, but here lately, whenever I try to go to sleep, I have a curse of the villagers always being in my bed.
It's just because that's the bed they went to for some reason. They really should. But I don't know why they are. I thought they were.
Probably because it's always in that village. Like, in the.
Yeah, we're close enough to the village that they'll do it. I'm sorry, I can't look at three doors anymore. I know this doesn't look perfect, and we can fix it with windows later. But I cannot stand the three doors. It's messing with my brain too much. One door now. Later, I just my brain can't do 3 doors or 5 doors or however many doors were there.
5, yeah.
Yeah. It's probably at my base.
Okay.
I'm gonna space out this door for what I have.
So, do you want me to go make or go mine some wood?
Yeah. You have an axe, and you're not like to put up a big axe so you don't get roasted in your comments.
LOL, like you roasted me that one time. And I'm like, oh my god, I had an axe the whole time and I didn't realize.
Yes.
During one of
it just seems that you tend to forget to use an axe instead of a big axe sometimes. Sometimes, of course, not always. I'm gonna go to the next one.
is a German. My best choice is a female. So. The problem, though.
Oh, crap, it's on. Do you mind if I ask you questions?
Yeah.
Because I just realized if we see diamonds, I don't have any more.
We don't have diamonds, though. Also, I have a thing. I want to start. I'm going to find diamonds that we have. Questions.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Yeah, so I'm not going to find diamonds that we have.
Oh, it's on. That's on.
Yeah, maybe that's on. I think negative 54 is the best level. So you've got a ways to go.
For a while level, right?
Yeah.
That's what I thought. Then, I don't care that you found iron in Java. John!
Diamonds?
Yeah, I found one already!
Alright, do not break it, because you won't get any. Just mine around it. Unless it's not in your way. Then just ignore it and keep mining downwards. And we'll come back to get it once we have a fortune pickaxe.
There's two of them!
Alright.
-101.
Well, is it right along with staircase?
Pretty much. Right, yeah, it's like.
Okay,
not,
then just.
That. Yeah, John, it's yeah, like not. Come in.
Well, I'm not gonna come down there because I'm already halfway up the stairs. I don't want to have to go halfway up the stairs again. But I know what you mean. It's like
on the side of the stairs.
Yeah.
It's not like on the stairs, but they're like.
Yeah, I know what you mean. I know.
On the surrounding blocks.
Thank you. screenshot of this villager.
Why? Who's scared?
It's a librarian, but he's holding a beetroot.
What?
Normal librarians don't hold beetroot. Yeah. I'm not sure if it's because he was a farmer previously or what. Oh no, he's trying to give it to the other villager. I literally just got back. It's gonna be a few minutes, at least. I don't know. It's gonna be a while. It's just a process that takes time.
Okay.
Here's what I'm gonna say to the viewers and to you. I don't know if we can expect to get more diamonds this episode, but we can expect to get more diamonds probably next episode if we absolutely have.
Got it, John. John.
Yeah.
I don't care how long we go, I can go as long as we need to finish this.
Alright. Definitely a great trade I just saw. 62 emeralds, which is a lot, mind you. That's like two less than a stack, right? For Frost Walker 2. Amazing, I know. Comments, I know it's not actually alien. Wait, not that you can get the highest level. You just see sharpness 5 for 36, which is really good, but like, we're looking for fortune. My new villager has linked, but I don't know where he is. There he is. Frostwalker 1, also known.
John, actually, hold that thought. I'm gonna come up because my pickaxe
is gonna break.
No, my inventory is full.
Wow.
God, I wanted my nose diamond so bad that I just saw.
I'm going to go to the next one. 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 I'm going to
So I'm gonna come up to the base and start sleeping. Wait a second. John, so what do you want me to do? Use the chat or something?
Just put the word in the chat.
Okay. Yep. After that, what do you want me to do?
Let's see. First thing, listen.
Oak logs, and then we got 16 birch logs.
Let me just do some math here.
Why is the music disc in the valuable chest? I'm so confused.
Oh, I got that from the mob spawner thingy.
Oh.
There was a chest there, and there was a music that's gonna... Oh, okay. There was also a name tag and bones, so if you wanted a dog, you could get a dog.
John, what do you want me to do?
For now, check if the crops on top of the hoe are harvested, or like ready to be harvested.
The farm on top of the hill?
Yeah.
Yeah, they should be.
Cause I know I harvested some of them earlier, but I don't think I harvested all of it.
Be harvested, like all the wheat is, so I'm gonna...
Yeah, that's what I want. Unharvested, so yeah, harvest that. And then you can probably just replant the entirety of the wheat.
Okay.
But like, that should fill up the rest of the farm, once you replant all of it.
Do you want me to harvest some of the carrots, too?
If they're fully grown, otherwise no. Or just harvest all the wheat for now and replant that, and then go from there.
Yeah. Okay. I'm doing good. Yeah, I'm doing a YouTube video with John.
about what I can offer. Sounds like something I would do.
Yeah, it does.
Sounds like something you would do as well.
Yeah. You know me all too well.
Yep.
So, I'm gonna replant them. The wheat.
Yeah.
I'm gonna replant that. How far did the wheat go?
What do you mean?
Like, how far?
Don't worry about it. I would just replant as much as you can. I got fortune 3. I got fortune 3. I need one more emerald. Hang on. Sticks. Give me sticks. Go, go, go. Go, go. Fortune 3. Bam.
You have
done.
It?
Yep, I got it.
Give me the egg, John.
Well, hang on, hang on. I gotta get more emeralds now, because I want to get two of them. That way we can have as many as possible. Have multiple pickaxes with it, just in case.
Yeah. Okay. But when I'm done planting, the seeds, can you hand me that pickaxe so I can go down there and grab that diamond?
Yeah, it's the two diamonds or whatever there is.
Yeah. Alpacas, llamas,
whatever they are. They're llamas, but it doesn't really matter, does it?
Nope. Okay, I kind of just treated that llama like I do with bubbles sometimes.
That's fair.
I feel bad.
I mean, it's a llama in a video game.
True.
Okay, so now the last thing I need to do is make a anvil.
A what?
Anvil. Square anvil. Like anvil square.
Oh! Anvil. It took me a minute.
You needed me to point out a location in a video game other than Minecraft.
Okay. Hey, John, I'm gonna put the wheat in the farm chest. And then I'm coming down.
Have any extra wood or sticks, do you?
I'm not sure if you do. Did you check in the wood chest?
Yes, I believe. There's like one stick in here and I don't want to use those logs.
No.
That's good points.
Can you real quick?
Hang on, I'm still making it. It's gonna take me a second, I gotta figure out which way is the cheapest way to do this.
Nice.
Alright, I want a witness. I want to bear witness to this momentous occasion when we actually get diamonds on camera.
Yeah, no kidding.
Because the first diamonds, of course, when we got them, I was rescuing Katie from
I saw off camera.
Yeah, and then she made two diamond pickaxes instead of one diamond pickaxe. Don't ask me how. I don't know what happened to the other one.
I just hovered over the other one.
Oh, okay.
On accident. That's how I was hovering. I was trying to get myself off the,
Yeah.
I know where they are.
I'm not saying you don't. I want to witness it, but I also want to get some of these blocks broken. And it's faster to go down the stairs instead of bonking your head every two blocks. I'll fix the rest of it later. Nope, you went the wrong way.
Wait, what?
Not down that way. Drop to the side. I'm gonna block off this path because. Yeah, it's off to that side. You were like, where's the cave here?
Because I knew I was in this cave.
There's more of them.
There's four.
And I picked up some, so I'll drop them to you afterwards. Make sure there's not any more hiding in the walls. Say there's not anyone. Alrighty, how many did you get?
Four.
Cool. I got two.
Nice. Six.
So, yeah. Alright, I'm gonna keep these two with me. That way, when we go to craft the enchantment table, we don't have missing diamonds.
Right. Good point. Yeah, as soon as we get up there, back up there, I am putting these precious babies, or precious gems, in the valuable chest. So I don't screw up.
Yeah, that's why whenever I craft something, I always make sure to take the exact amount of what I need. Wait, why does this seem wrong? Oh, it's such a block here. I'm onto this block here. Go to this block. It's just a spiral staircase.
Damn it. Not
it. It's literally a spiral staircase. You don't have to jump across. Yeah. And go up there. Turn around. And there. Hey, it's raining. Whatever the song says.
It's raining tacos.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, now we quit before we get copyright struck. Yeah. Oh, before you get copyright struck. And this villager, for some reason, is not sleeping in his bed.
Hey, John.
Yeah.
So after we sleep and after I put the diamonds in the valuable chest.
No villager in your bed. Or in
this bed. Can we go, find some more obsidian?
I say we do that next episode, because we've been recording for at least an hour. In fact, you'll probably want to split this into two episodes.
Oh, jeez.
Yeah.
Okay.
That way you can cut down on some of the extra time.
Yeah. All
Even
right.
Even though you didn't. Put them beforehand in case we
all right,
them.
All right, guys. this one back.